G'day everyone, it's me, Vindictator1972. We are back with some more modded Factorio, poem 5. Oh wow, we're actually out of... Whoa, we're out of copper ore? Jesus, I was full earlier. Anyway, let's get back to building what we were building. Alright, so I just grabbed some supplies that we'll need. Chain signal. Cool, now we've done that. How long is this? It's like two, yeah? Yeah, it's about two. If we were to do that, and then problematic. Alright, I'm just gonna hash things out in my head. That would work. Except this would come to that. And I just get rid of this line because we don't need it. Actually, I'm gonna get rid of this as well. Because I'm gonna just freeform it. As great as the blueprints are. Ooh, over one and up one. There we go. Boom, 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 boom. Chain signal there. Exit signal there. Actually, no, chain signal should be there. Actually wanted to keep it somewhat close by though. If we send you there, but oh no, there's a train on the depot. How long is this gonna be and will it take up too much room? Oh fucking hell, we'll probably easily get a second train in there. And even then we won't really be running three trains for copper, I don't think. Stick that there, it should be alright. Yeah, it will. I'm actually gonna rip up this side though, it's just stuff we can use. Ta-da. Also managed to slice off two engine, well one engine got sliced off because the other got destroyed. For the iron train. It's fucking funny. I was driving the science train trying to move it out of the way. And the next minute, boom! I destroy a lot of trains. Alright, so that's the copper train. I'm actually gonna delete that from the record. So the train's just gonna loop-de-loop. At least we've got ore sitting here, because we're not using all the ore, at least, for copper, anyway. Iron is getting shafted. Ow, that hurt. Alright, so we should probably work on getting a copper train at some point. We 4.3, 9, 27, 32. I kinda wanna go tag this 32 million. And we can go straight up there through the laser wall. Should have enough resources for it. Alright, that's gonna be fun because I'm gonna manually drive this thing. Okay then. Manual. Hard left. Hard right. Hard left again. Hard right. Straight ahead. Hard right. And fail. So glad trains don't derail in this game, or I'd be shafted. Cool, we should remove all that. Also, we can remove this entire thing. Oh, yeah, that's right. I just deleted those turrets. Who cares? I don't actually care all that much. Like, I grabbed this one. I wanted this, but I grabbed the other one. I'm scrub. I reckon just, I don't feel like dicking around with this, so straight one. Then across, I'm gonna T. And just straights again. Actually, we'll go in a loop. I mean, loops aren't great, and you should probably not do them, but I don't care. I do what I want, it's my train system. Oh shit, I have no miners on me. That might have been what the bot stole from me. Although the important thing is I get up there and then... Copper miner 01, but we change this to a 2. Where is it? This one. Until inventory full. Go to that one. Now the train's on the railhead. I could just set to railhead and it'd be do exactly what we want, but where's the fun in that? Crikey. Oh yeah, we've also got fucking behemoth biters now. And spitters. Killed several shit ton. Clearing this place out. Where were you, Major? Where were you? What were you doing being naughty? Way easier with Varl. Had to quickly tab out for a Momo. And we're almost out of track. Which doesn't matter. As long as I have the signals for it, we are good. Yeah, plenty of signals. Alright, so where are we going to? 32. So you're literally just dead straight. Oh, there's a stone up ahead. Should think about colonizing it. I mean, we could use it. Bam! Have to re-put this down though, because we accidentally cut off the power network. Just the blueprint books are amazing. Sure, they probably could have been implemented better, but they do a good job as it stands. So if I get over here and there's a bloody nest on it, I'm going to be sad and mad at the same time. Yay! We can do it! That's because I spent several bloody hours building this network defense grid. Do this one. I mean, I can, I don't want to. It's not how I roll. T junction. Although I could do a cross junction for future rear for T. Yeah, I'm alright with doing it that way. This again. Bam. What'd I do wrong? There we go. We're out of big power balls. No. Blasphemy. Two, set that. I have to run all the way the fuck back there though. Oh wow, that's how close we got with the things. It was right to here. Wow, it was pretty fucking funny actually. Oh, the hard part is I'm gonna have to try and turn around now. Actually, I have an idea of how to. We should have to reverse into the loop we made, because I'm pretty sure I made a loop fairly close to the train. I did not. I'm also going to have to patch a bloody distance now, because there's a hole in the network, so power's not actually running up there. I mean, being able to see your power grid on the map, that was a great idea. Because, you know, now I know where there's a break in the network, and it's right there. Or if the biters get through here, I'll know because the network won't be connected anymore. I know from experience. I saw it happen. Alright, so why are you not connected by track? You're just lazy. No, I must have deleted that accidentally. I'll get rid of that because we don't need it. Alright, so once we get into the train, I can try my shenanigans. And also, delete that because we don't need it anymore. Oh, cool. Right now, we want to turn that way, I think, is how we want to do it. Hey, that worked. I also have to pick up the original stations, miners. Maybe the train will be able to get up to top speed. Hey! I did get up to top speed, finally. As we made note for the iron miner train, can't actually hit top speed. It's just too big. Shit, turned too early. Should make that a fucking loop point. That'd be awesome. Cool, we're here. So let's add little poles and miners to be deconned. Hey! Miners, you're on the best page. Shit. Oh. Rippy dippy to some miners and shit. Actually, don't care. I mean, I should, but I don't. Where's that train? Hey, that's full. What are you doing sitting there? Must have just got back or something. No, we can't go there yet. So let's go belt and shit. I need more. I need miners and track. I'm coming for. And I probably grab a signal or two. Jesus, this is fun though. I say in a relatively deadpan voice. Actually, I'm enjoying it though. I just seem deadpan because it's. I wouldn't say bitch face because it's not bitchy. I have a resting scowl. Essentially. Hey. I'll grab all that because we'll probably need all that. Don't need any of this. Well, I could set up a secondary train, but no, don't need to. A stack of you and a stack of you, I guess. Because we can't fit anything else. Tracks were pretty much all we needed. I really need to build myself a dedicated mining train. Damn it. Chest. God damn it. Working, it'd be awesome. Well, if I could ever get it to work with blueprints, that would be awesome. But I can't because I suck. Or Farrell sucks. One of the two. Who cares? So, train, what are you waiting on? No, literally, as I get here, it's like, okay, time to go. Alright, so we're out of blues now. Shit. Literally gonna have this train have all the resources it needs to build itself. Alright, so take us up to iron 2 for an activity. Delete and go. But since, no, we wanted iron 3, not 2. That was close. I'll get there eventually. Yeah, it's 3 we want. Oh my god. Go. Literally had to back it up 1 fucking pixel. Guess we're going slow because trains are on the track. Probably. Notice just how to do that to navigate us the way here. Just catch my train up. I love that I can do this though. It's great. Shitty Farrell. I wish Bluebird would work when I was moving. Oh, that would be dangerously OP. Literally just running and slipping. Whoops, in a vagina. Like that one Saudi dude. From like way back when. Oh shit, man, it actually has dropped out. That's awkward. Alright, I'm not gonna stop this until we get all the way up to the station. So that I can end the episode. Fucking stop trying to pop shit up on me, you cunt. We're getting there. Might have built this. One segment too high. Maybe. No, I could probably make it work. By probably, I mean will. I will make it work. Not important. Alright then, now we wait. But that's going to be it for this episode. When we come back to the next one, I will have set this up off camera just because it'll be easier. And we've done several. And then we'll ship it back to base. or just use it as a personal bloody train making station, train. Actually, I could make it a personal train, but then I'd have to make it a station and all that. I'm not against that. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Have a good one. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.